I'm NASA Kennedy's Dustin Kamak, and I'm outside KSC, taking you inside KSC. What do NFL quarterbacks do in the offseason? Well, Jacksonville Jaguars quarterback Joshua Dobbs spent part of his time away from the football field at NASA's Kennedy Space Center in Florida. Dobbs recently completed an internship as an aerospace engineer at Kennedy. He earned a degree in aerospace engineering from the University of Tennessee, carrying a 4.0 average, and was a star quarterback for the Volunteers before being drafted by the Pittsburgh Steelers. The internship was made possible through the NFL Players Association's externship program. NASA's Hubble Space Telescope celebrated 3 decades in service this month. Launched aboard Space Shuttle Discovery from Kennedy in April 1990, Hubble was only projected to be in service for about 10 years. Yet this unique telescope continues to provide astounding images of the universe and our Milky Way. Hubble orbits around 340 miles above the Earth, traveling at around 17,000 miles per hour. It is credited with discovering many distant galaxies. Hubble also confirmed supermassive black holes that exist in galactic centers and discovered birthplaces of stars. Show us how you telework. Each week we are shining the spotlight on how workers are doing the job from home. We want to see how you telework. Send an email to the KSC newsroom with the subject line, "How I Telework," and a picture of you working in your home office. For more inside KSC, check us out on social media and online at nasa.gov/Kennedy.